Flipkart has rescheduled its Big Billion Day sale to match the dates of Amazon's Great Indian Festival. And the e-commerce giants will now be competing head-to-head when the sales go live on October 3rd. Amazon and Flipkart will both allow subscribers to Amazon Prime and Flipkart Plus respectively to access the deals early. Both websites will reveal deal prices in the lead-up to the sale and are teasing massive deals on the iPhone 12 series. The iQOO Z5 smartphone has been launched in India. Powered by the Snapdragon 778G chipset, the phone features a 6.67-inch Full HD Plus LCD display with a 120Hz refresh rate. It comes with up to 12GB RAM and up to 256GB storage. For optics, it sports a 64MP triple rear camera setup along with a 16MP front camera. iQOO is packed in a 5000mAh battery with 44W fast charging. The iQOO Z5 is priced starting at ₹23,990 for the 8GB RAM and 128GB storage variant and will be available starting October 3rd from iQOO.com and Amazon. Oppo has launched a slate of special edition products for this festive season. The company is launching a special color for its Oppo Reno 6 Pro 5G flagship, termed Majestic Gold. Along with the color, the Diwali edition phone also comes with a matching wallpaper, UI and charging interface. The company has also announced the launch of the Oppo F19s Special Edition, which updates the Oppo F19 with a glowing golden and glowing black color. Lastly, a new blue color for the Oppo Enco Buds will also soon be available. Oppo will also provide cashback offers with leading banks, no-cost EMI and other offers on these devices for the festive season. Google celebrated its 23rd birthday with a special birthday cake Google Doodle on its homepage. The animated doodle sees the cake take off its top layer as a hat tip after waving to the user. Although Google was technically founded on September 4th in 1998, it has chosen to celebrate its anniversary on September 27th every year. Google's story began when co-founder Sergey Brin, then at Stanford University, was assigned to show other co-founder Larry Page around the campus. They worked together on an early web crawler called Backrub, after which they decided to found Google. Today, the search engine's name has become synonymous with searching on the internet, and it processes over 40,000 searches per second or 3.5 billion queries per day. True wireless earphone maker Jabra announced a slate of new earbuds, led by the Jabra Elite 7 Pro. The earbuds use multi-sensor voice technology that uses a bone conduction sensor along with four mics to reduce ambient noise and provide increased clarity in voice calls, along with ANC and an IP57 rating. The Jabra Elite 7 Active, meanwhile, offer a shake grip coating which is claimed to provide a more secure in-ear fit for fitness enthusiasts. The Jabra Elite 7 Pro are priced at ₹18,999, while the Jabra Elite 7 Active are priced at ₹15,999. Additionally, the Jabra Elite 2 and Jabra Elite 3 True Wireless Earbuds were also launched for ₹5,999 and ₹6,999 respectively.